first half. Flip back and forth between these two teams.
Hi, this is Tyler David, captain of the SLU men's soccer team this year. I'm going to recap our day for a little bit. We started off waking up at 10 a.m. and going to have a breakfast. Following the breakfast, we had a team meeting. We went over a little bit of Rhode Island film from earlier this year, and then just talked about the upcoming game. Practice, we came back to the hotel, relaxed for a little bit, and then went and had a dinner at Cafe Rio right across the street from the hotel. And now we're just chilling, waiting for tomorrow to come. Everybody's really anxious for the game to get started tomorrow, and we're all really excited.
Bro, I saw you. What a soccer! He has to go put the...
It's at 8 p.m. Eastern time tomorrow, 7 Central. The game will be televised live on Atlantic10.com, so we really appreciate all of your support to follow us throughout tomorrow night and throughout the entire tournament.